Rebecca can do. Foolish ninja, you're no match for artillery.
Lord Hideyoshi began his quest to conquer the land by launching an attack on Odawara Castle, the fortress of Ujimasa Hojo, head of the Hojo clan. Faring poorly under the ruthless assault, the Hojo clan was saved from complete annihilation by Kanbei Kuroda. Following the demise of Hideyoshi, and before the final confrontation between Ieyasu Tokugawa and Mitsunari Ishida, Ujimasa Hojo contemplated allying with the Eastern forces in an attempt to rekindle the glories of his clan's forgotten past.
It is Ieyasu who now controls the shape of things to come. In order to revive the Hojo clan, we must join forces with an ally of great power and strength. Kitaro? Kitaro! Hey! We need you! Please indulge me, Kotaro, and deliver a message to Ieyasu. It is of utmost importance that you deliver this letter to Ieyasu, understand? Go now. Go! How this works. Bring this to Ieyasu and be sure to behave yourself. I put my faith in you, Kitaro. The future of the Hojo clan relies solely on the delivery of this letter.
That for transportation?
We must wait patiently. Those who possess that virtue can endure all. Scratch. Men, you have all done a tremendous job. Thank you! These men are an example of how many souls put their faith in me.
They show no sign of relinquishing. That's a shame.
As the warrior who defeated me, please remember my name. I am...
Don't push! You're the one who's supposed to go first!
Come on! Hurry up so I can defeat you and get this over with!
Haven't done this in a while. Tadakatsu! Charge! Ninja, who do you serve? If my enemies sent you for my head, I will show you no mercy.
No, 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 not at all. You misunderstand.
Always be on guard. Well, you never fail to do so.
You can't rely on me to do everything. Show them what you're capable of!
Yes, sir! Lord Ieyasu is the beacon that guides us to a land of unity and peace.
You're not afraid, are you? Good. That's the spirit.
Just leave it to us!
I trust you. Do as you normally would.
Right.
Please watch over us and protect us. Offer us your guidance.
prayed for victory. All that is left now is for us to claim it.
Of course!
I apologize for Tadakatsu. He is not as patient as I am.
You will soon know the power of Mikawa.
If Kotaro is defeated, what will happen to us?
He's so intimidating that I think I'm beyond feeling intimidated.
Surround them and launch your attack!
To see Tadakatsu like this must mean the opponent is strong.
How this works. Bring this to Ieyasu and be sure to behave yourself. I put my faith in you, Kotaro. The future of the Hojo clan relies solely on the delivery of this letter.
You're not afraid, are you? Good. That's the spirit.
Just leave it to us.
I trust you. Do as you normally would.
Right.
We haven't done this in a while. Tadakatsu! Charge! Ninja, who do you serve? If my enemy sent you for my head, I will show you no mercy.
No, 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 not at all. You misunderstand.
Good fight. Here, have some water.
Hesitate, you lose. Got it?
If you listen to Lord Ieyasu, I believe you would find you have a lot in common.
Kotaro, restrain yourself! He will take you for an enemy if you continue to parade your might!
We must wait patiently. Those who possess that virtue can endure all. Always be on guard. Well, you never fail to do so.
When it comes to breaking gates, there's no one better than Uchimasa's forces.
How on earth could anyone conjure a bolt of light?
Very impressive indeed. would be a great advantage to have a ninja of such skill on our side. I know you will see the job through to the end.
Yes!
Just like a game of hot potato. I am sincerely honored to be in the same force as you.
Can't rely on me to do everything. Show them what you're capable of.
Yes, sir. Let's do this. Just me and you, one on one.
The beacon that guides us to a land of unity and peace.
What do you call this? This charred earth.
Death is not a strong enough force to break the bonds of our friendship.
Something to remember us by.
You're not afraid, are you? Good. That's the spirit.
Just leave it to us. Thank you.
Could there be someone who's just as good? Or even better? It's as if you have come to us from the heavens. Holy!
Can we use that for transportation?
You've been drinking the blood of your victims, haven't you?
If you begin to stray from the right path, I will be the one to stop you. Don't disappoint me, Tadakatsu.
After all this time, I still haven't heard him speak. Not even once.
On some rare evenings, the sun sets in the east.
Chance to take out Tadakatsu Honda!
Watch out, Tadakatsu! Do not expose your weak spot! Your work shall not be in vain. We will take it from here! I have lived and fought through many wars, and witnessed their results. The foulest of all being how they sever the bonds that unite us. It is time I changed that. I stand unarmed to offer a challenge, so that we, from here forth, may never again fight our brothers! All right then, tell me, ninja, in whose name do you fight? You refuse to speak, I see. I shall wait until you do. What are your motives? If you aim to take my life, you will be sorely disappointed. Where do you hail from? Iga, perhaps? Koga? Your silence is making me anxious.
What are you doing? You can't just stand there twiddling your thumbs.
You certainly are a prize, Ninja. Your master must be a wise monarch. I would like you to witness the new era I shall begin. You know, I've kept count of all the punches I've ever thrown.
Let anyone who is not afraid step forward!
Even the strongest must eventually die. We are only human. Let us set forth to a place devoid of hatred.
I will serve Lord Ieyasu until the day I die.
I crave neither power nor conflict. I only wish for my heart to be my guide. I have more than anyone else watched from the shadows of heroes. Lord Nobunaga, Lord Hideyoshi, I wish to surpass you both. It is all right to feel pain, but it is unforgivable to feel no sympathy. Like a child of Mikoa, it grows beyond expectation. May we cherish our allies and march forth to unification!
Every command he speaks is an order to 100,000 men.
I'll neither run nor hide. I will stand my ground! I shall fight you all until you've had your fill. I cannot fail, for I carry the weight of the East on my back. I did more than just admire the way Tadakatsu fought. I see it in your eyes. The reason that's... stops you from retreating. If it wasn't for you, we wouldn't have made it this far.
Look at that! Only flesh and blood after all.
He is the only one on the battlefield without any weapons!
No need to hesitate. Come on, defeat me! I have more reasons than I can count for why I cannot lose. I am the sun that will banish the darkness from these lands. What is this? For me? Well... An alliance? You should have said so earlier. I actually thought I was about to meet my death. Seriously, you certainly gave me a good scare. This proposal, I accept. It would be an honor to have you join me. A ninja in my army. Inform your lord of my decision.
Pleasure to meet you.
Well done, Kotaro. The alliance has been forged. The future of the Hojo clan is now secure.
Your attention, everyone! A mission is at hand! Prepare yourselves!
Just a moment now, Ieyasu! Please consider leaving the fate of this mission to the most capable hands, those who will guarantee success. By that, of course, I mean my brave and formidable ninja. Yes, Kotaro! It is you who will lead us to victory! You must be in perfect form for Ieyasu, understand? Do it for me, all right?
The Yoshishige forces will advance, slowly.
All right, as you wish. Break through the gates and take over the camp, now!
Which way should I go next?
There we go.
This is Satake's Academy of Gentlemen. It's meant to help us with our clumsiness.
What? He's even clumsier than me, if that's possible.
When it comes to loyalty, I am certain there is no other as faithful as me.
Don't push! You're the one who's supposed to go first!
No, you first! I don't want to go, you go!
Come on! Hurry up so I can defeat you and get this over with!
Alright, everyone! I'll be taking over from here!
You've been drinking the blood of your victims, haven't you?
We may be clumsy, but more importantly, we are loyal and brave. That warrior reminds me of myself when I fought in my very first battle.
Haven't they given the order to retreat yet?
The battle has come to us this time.
Oh, how wonderful victory feels! If only I could experience it more often.
Whoa! What a fight! That shadow was no man. It was a ninja! Let's do this. Just me and you, one-on-one. I don't think you realize how much of a mistake you made challenging me. Maybe if I make myself better.
As we are.
Let's go. Let's give them something to remember us by.
This doesn't look too good.
My lord, please make your escape.
I see what's going on here. This is just like a game of hot potato.
What's wrong? Getting tired?
This easily?
Get
What are you doing, you idiot?
Just focus on your mission. Focus on the oath.
It's hard to walk in his armor. You see? Sometimes I get lost, because I always walk a straight path. I only wish to live each day as honestly and loyally as I can. Would you consider yourself a wicked person?
Please let us get through this! I swear, I'll give up drinking!
My men may be a bit slow, but they're straight arrows. It's better to live an honorable life than to die an honorable death.
What? Don't make me have to punish you.
Deceit and trickery. I've never had the luxury of owning a suit of armor with joints. I can't remember the last time I was able to flex my legs. Sometimes I get lost, because I always walk a straight path.
Strike them down.
I only wish to live each day as honestly and loyally as I can. My men may be a bit slow, but they're straight arrows. It's better to live an honorable life than to die an honorable death. Whenever I look back on it, it surprises me how empty my life has been.
If it were anyone else, the chances of winning would be slim, but this is Katoro.
I don't have the energy for deceit and trickery.
Taro!
I've never had the luxury of owning a suit of armor with joints. I can't remember the last time I was able to flex my legs. Sometimes I get lost, because I always walk a straight path.
You remind me of myself when I was your age. No, really, it's true.
I lived an honest life, and that is all I ever desired.
Lord Ieyasu, there is still one country that has not yet joined forces with us or Mitsunari.
That's so. I could certainly benefit from more assistance.
Now wait just one moment, Ieyasu. Permit me to convince those indecisive fools to choose a side and ally themselves with our great army. Katoro, you know what must be done. Go on now. This is the first step in reviving the Hojo clan.
Coming! Help me!
Who are you? Do you know who I am? Don't have it now. Everyone, listen. Can't you hear my brother praising me? Beautiful spider lilies. Look how they bloom on the shore. So many flowers. It's all right if I pick some, isn't it?
You are the Demon Queen, right?
Yes. Yes. Stop it. I don't want you to take my place.
The Demon Queen can't be killed! I was so scared!
Everywhere you go, I follow. If you try to run, I'll catch you. I won't rest until you're on your deathbed. I won't stop until I sleep in darkness.
Protect our own and those who help us, understood?
I looked into those black eyes. Then I passed out.
The voice told me to do it.
Locked attack!
Bring in one of the spies. We need to find out what their weakness is.
Please don't kill my friend. Ready, please?
The kin of the Demon King cannot be defeated that easily!
You and your friend are trying ever so hard. Why does the monster hate me? What have I done? How cruel you are. It takes so much away from me.
It was terrible. It was a nightmare.
Charge! Hold your heads high and do our forces proud!
Yes! Yes! We'll make the Demon Queen the ruler of this world!
There's nothing better than a one-on-one.
Say you are a clever and well-respected general. This defeat must sting.
We will sacrifice you to resurrect the Yoda clan!
It was a good fight.
No, sir. You could actually put us to some use once again.
Serve a man like Uchimasa.
speaking to my brother. Lots. Deep in the shadows, perhaps there's a place where the devil's enemy's presence has grace.
I can't believe I'm actually about to give this order. Katoro, retreat!
Thank you. 20. Don't have enough fingers and toes to count them all.
To win this.
Is a sin.
We serve our demon queen.
Thank you.
There it is. I don't know. I can't. Was it you? I can't remember. Can I sleep now? Please let me sleep.
Finally! Morning has come! Now let this nightmare end!
Its wings have been clipped. It cannot fly anymore. Let the wind blow and carry my heart away with me.
Lord Ieyasu, we have received reports of quarreling in the northeast.
The three states of the north are acting up again. Ugh. Now I grow tired of their fierce tempers.
Now, Ieyasu, have no fear. Permit me the chance to demonstrate how one must handle rambunctious peasants such as these. Observe how I deftly settle these petty disputes. My noble Kataro, you know what must be done. Away we go!
Thank you.
This is the first step in reviving the Hojo clan.
A pleasure to meet you. I'm Yoshiaki Mogami. I'm sure you've heard of me. Care for some tea?
She'll take the river and attack their headquarters from behind! Yes!
We have no choice but to find another way.
I'll protect you. I've always wanted to do something heroic.
surrounding us again!
What a splendid fight! Absolutely splendid!
I don't want to live if I'm going to be the only one left standing.
Us again.
No, 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 you first. I don't want to go. You go.
That shadow was no man. It was a ninja! They're bombing us again!
Gentlemen, on my command, charge.
A cup of tea.
Thank you.
Even my new best moves are useless!
They're bombing us again!
If they keep this up, we're going to lose her. The ship will sink!
If I told anyone what I saw here today, no one would believe me.
Maybe if I make myself the...
It's as if you have come to us from the heavens. The opponents I could be facing, I have to fight you.
None in this world that compare to me. And you are? I'm sorry, I've never heard of you. That's not it.
Really? I'm so sorry. I just have a dreadful memory for names.
Wait a minute. What trickery is this?
Our men have come from all over.
Just to see this mission through.
Don't you dare threaten me! Don't you know who I am? No, I really was so fortunate to be born this fantastic. Yoshiaki, sir, exalted one, whichever tickles your fancy. Today's battle went stupendously, if I do say so myself. I am the world-renowned Yoshiaki Mogami. The only problem I face is how to maintain being so amazing. Oh, come now. Just admit it. You are envious of me, aren't you?
No matter what people say about him, he really is quite intelligent.
Friendship!
I can't help it. Being clever just comes so naturally.
You remind me of myself when I was your age. No, really, it's true.
I'm always getting showered with gifts from my fans, but I still welcome more. I know it's hard, but try not to stare at me so much.
I abhor violence.
I fool you! I am the world-renowned Yoshi- Oh! You look like you're ready to hear a few of my heroic tales.
Here I go!
All right, I'm retreating now.
I am Toshiie Maeda's wife. My name is Matsu. As you can see, I've been taken hostage to force Toshiie surrender. It will stop at nothing to see him fall. I thought I would never again set foot upon the land of Kaga. And just when I had finally given up hope, I shall not forget this. You have my everlasting gratitude. Well then, please allow me to be excused.
Was Toshiie's wife. I see everything makes sense now. He remained neutral all this time because she had been taken hostage.
Mitsunari surrounds himself with many brilliant advisors. We would be wise to find strategists that outmatch his.
Now wait just one moment, Ieyasu. I, Ujimasa Hojo, your most loyal ally, has a great idea. Kotaro, prove your loyalty by promptly delivering this letter to Kanbei. Don't care that people regard you a fool, it matters not. Your expertise is beyond comparison, and I deeply hope that you will join forces with us. Be our ally, Kanbei.
Didn't expect to see you here, in a cell like this.
Kanbei! Kanbei!
Oh. Hello there, Ujimasa. What can I do for you?
I have just one small favor to ask.
Favor you said. Just remember, I cannot give you what I do not have. Regardless, I shall wait.
Nice to see Lord Kanbei's luck is back to normal.
sometimes it's your pain.
You know, sir, you could actually put us to some use one of them.
You can take them, if you're lucky.
I can do it!
I really hope the blame for his death doesn't fall on my shoulders.
There's nothing better than a one-on-one.
Thank you for waiting. I'll take care of it.
How could you say Lord Kame has bad luck when you don't even know him at all?
They say you are a clever and well-respected general. This defeat must sting.
About this camp that you wanted. Hey, we should bury them alive for this.
Persistence and ambition are the only cards we have left to play.
Where's your compassion? Have some mercy. Questions like this grow on you. You get used to them after a while.
What do you intend to do now? Are you gonna let me go?
talk to Lord Kanbe as a friend because he's open-minded.
What do you call this? This charred earth.
Somebody, please get him out of here!
To us from the heavens.
We're doing this for our people who wait back in the castle.
And one more thing. These men have foul tempers. Watch yourself.
And why did you not choose to tell me this earlier?
I forgot. Feel free to consider it part of the plan. You smell like an outsider. Given half the chance, I'd lock you in a cell.
Is always out of our reach.
Now I know why we've been having more earthquakes than usual these days.
Great. How could I forget the tremors? At least I'm used to them.
The ground! It's shaking! The world is falling apart!
restrain yourself. He will take you for an enemy should you continue to parade your might.
Yeah, I know. It always seems to turn out this way for me. I'm positive my luck would be better. If only I didn't have this damn thing holding me back.
I thought I was doomed.
I thought you could handle it, considering you've survived much worse.
Yoshitsugu, certainly we could benefit from your experience.
I see. How interesting. You wish me to outsmart your enemies.
A fair request, is it not? You would be rewarded a Medal of Honor and never-ending massages.
Well, my shoulders could use a good rub. What to do? I will continue to fight until the day I die. It is in my nature to do so.
I put my faith in you, Katara. The future of the Hojo clan relies solely on the delivery of this letter.
Even with his hands tied, he's still quite the troublemaker.
There's nothing left to say. If you were reasonable, you would have already retreated. Once I have conquered the country, I will obliterate this prison once and for all!
Is it my turn?
What are you doing here? What, you just felt like it?
I don't want his bad luck rubbing off on me!
Do you think you could take these off for me? I think I should invest in a good luck charm. Any last word? I wonder if it's Ieyasu who's responsible for stealing all our luck. Your luck has finally run out. What a shame. Like I'm some kind of a fool.
Phew. That was close.
Huh? That's for me? That is a very weird guy.
Could it be? Is he?
That was a close call. Thank you for your help.
Oh, no need to thank me. An answer will suffice. By the way, Kotaro, did you see someone just now? Or is it my imagination tricking me?
That was definitely Mitsunari. The Western Army now thrives.
Do not despair, Ieyasu. Mitsunari's Western Army does not compare to our forces. Once again, allow me, Ujimasa of the mighty Hojo clan, to rid us of our obstacles. Kotaro, go now! Spread your wings!